My name is Alberto Redondo. I am the Music Technology Lab Coordinator here at Lane Community College. I've been working here for about 15 years now, and I pretty much manage the recording studio facilities and our technology lab facilities. Yeah, we have a fantastic facility for music technology and the recording arts here at Lane Community College. We have a comprehensive MIDI audio technology lab where the students learn the basics of recording, sequencing with MIDI, MIDI networking, signal processing, and audio to digital, digital to audio conversion, mixing digitally and analog, as well as advanced synthesizer functions and patch editing. In our technology lab, we have 20 stations in which one student is assigned to a station the entire term. And it's a very creative and productive class where at the end of the term, they produce a final project, which ends up being like a 3 or 4 minute song. So if that student is into the recording arts or playing music, they usually have a pretty successful and exciting experience here. The recording facilities here work more so with sound in a room out loud and live sound as well. So where the technology class is more production based, the recording studio class is a class where students are fine-tuning their listening skills and their aural skills, where they listen to the tonal differences between using one preamplifier over another preamplifier, or using what might be an appropriate choice for one microphone for a male vocal versus a female vocal, as well as mic placement, where they might want to put a mic on a drum kit or several mics on a drum kit, and figuring out how to eliminate things like phase issues and achieving like the maximum quality sound. Yeah, we just got approved for our AAS degree. It's an Associate of Arts in Science for the recording arts. Now the students are able to get a state recognized degree, which they still have to take the audio and the music technology classes, as well as a few other basic courses that are offered here on campus, like math and writing, as well as a couple other music classes. Yeah, we have some tutors that specialize in just music theory and sight reading and ear training and our piano classes. And we have some tutors that specialize in just music technology. So they help out in the tech lab and the recording studio. And then ideally, we hire tutors that have a skill set in both, that have gone through our core classes and as well as our music technology classes. And they become invaluable tutors that can serve all the students, all the music students here.
My name is Seth Mulvihill. I teach MIDI 1. I teach audio engineering classes, which are in the recording studio. I teach Music Theory 1, which is a year-long, three-term course. And I've taught keyboard skills, group piano, music fundamentals, and I also teach composition lessons. In our music tech classes, we use a couple pieces of software. We use Digital Performer, which is a full-featured DAW, digital audio workstation. And we use a little bit of GarageBand, and we use those together to compose and create musical and sonic landscapes. My favorite part about teaching music technology classes is hearing the music that the students make and then watching them hear things better as they develop their ears and they develop their attention to sonic detail. It's just wonderful to take somebody from not being able to hear that a compressor is kicking in or over compressing some audio to later on they are, hey, that compressor's over compressing, and they can just dial it back and they just know it. They've experienced it enough. And that's, to me, that's like teaching somebody about a color that they had never seen before. Here's a new color that you didn't even know you were seeing, and now you can see it. Well, it's that way with audio, with sound. And it's wonderful to open up people's ears. And I love hearing their music. It's really inspiring to hear all this variety of music coming from these talented people.